5 years ago, we set a stone in the heart of a desert. A stone that resembled strong faith and a futuristic vision. It was the cornerstone of the first international branch campus in Egypt. And the first of its kind in the new administrative capital. We witnessed this stone grow into a fully fledged, exceptional educational entity. The Universities of Canada in Egypt. In September 2018, the first hosted university, the University of Prince Edward Island, opened its gates to future changemakers, bringing together the Canadian environment, world-class education, and state-of-the-art facilities, offering our students a one-of-a-kind experience in the comfort of their homeland. We've seen our students grow personally, academically, and professionally in an atmosphere that we specially created to nurture their potential, push their boundaries, and prepare them to lead the future.
From an educational perspective, when we are preparing students to enter the workforce in the future, there are two things we know. Students will not be confined to national borders, that they will travel internationally to seek job opportunities. And second of all, many of the jobs that students will do in the future do not exist today. And so we are preparing students to enter a workforce that we really don't know what that will look like. So we can no longer depend on students having a certain set of knowledge or technical skills. It's really important that we invest and develop the students as global citizens. And so in doing this, the skills that we focus on are teaching the students and helping the students develop themselves to be independent thinkers, independent learners, leaders, teamwork, communication. This is a skill set that are going to carry these students into their careers where they'll continue to do great things.
And after thousands of lectures, projects, and events, we see our vision translated in the great minds and spirits of our students, looking ahead to a bright future.
My story begins when I walked into the university and I knew I wanted computer science. I also knew that video games were my passion and that the gamification of the world is the future. And my parents supported me heavily with this choice. Fast forward to literally a month ago, I was at a tech conference showcasing a virtual reality fitness game that my friends and I made. I've also had the opportunity with working with industry partners and creating many products for them. So overall, in my 3 years here, I can definitely say I'm happy with the progress I've made.
I've always been passionate about engineering in general. And then when I was looking to study a program in engineering specifically, I saw the Sustainable Design Engineering program. What got me into this program the most was the fact that it's into renewable engineering and it's more focused on practical work. From my first year, day one, I started to work with real companies. For example, Shell, GasTech, they brought us a problem and we had to be the ones to fix that. I was looking for the future of engineering and that's what I found here.
I've always wanted to study in Canada. It's always been known for its elite education and accredited certification. And bringing a branch campus of UPEI here at the heart of Cairo saved a lot of struggles. Being away from my country, away from my home, my friends and my family. And I get the chance to study what I'm most passionate about right here while attaining the experience as promised.
Part of the reason that I chose data analytics as my specialization is because I wanted to bridge the gap between mathematics, statistics, as well as the technology available today. I wanted to be able to get involved in multiple projects that involve things like machine learning, artificial intelligence, building applications using Python, RStudio, and many different programming applications.
A true and tangible success that led the way for much more. Now, the most applied to university in Toronto is now in Cairo. Ryerson University, Canada's leading university in innovative career-oriented education, and an outstanding ecosystem that produces some of Canada's most employable graduates. Offering unique programs in Egypt, selected in response to the high industry demand in the region. Civil engineering, electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, fashion, media production, and sport media. Complemented with buildings and facilities that were created in close collaboration with Ryerson Toronto, creating a true reflection of its innovative and hands-on approach. Over 16 state-of-the-art labs and workshops, collaborative working spaces and industry-level facilities, top-notch athletic facilities, and a wellness center. A gateway to an extraordinary academic experience will open this fall semester of 2022. And soon, even more bright futures will be shaped and more success stories will be told. Welcome to the Universities of Canada in Egypt.